the wrong one.
Hey, that Firefly guy. Swear I saw him in a movie once. What movie? I'm not sure. Flame? The Fireman? Mr. Fire? It's on the tip of my tongue.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
You hear what the bat did on the airship? Didn't need to. I saw the guys after the medical chopper touched down. One of them just about managed.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
Radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Who's got guns? Anybody?
Do this right, or I'm good with the night.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
I hope the bat does show. I want to scalp the son of a bitch.
Oh! how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Mats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
And purify the Joker gene pool.
Some giant plants are gonna help him? Guy's getting desperate.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
Something is telling me that that is not true, sir.
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
Sit up, I'm getting a signal here. It may be the Batman. Keep your eyes open while I try to get a lock. Damn it. Signal's gone. He could be anywhere.
Stay alert, everyone.
Okay, well.
Wonder where I'd be now if the Arkham Knight hadn't found me. I've got him! Batman, my location! Who's over there? Come on! He's heading up! Track him! He's got it there! Watch out! guy. Where? Over here. Let's be quick.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
The
armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
Where in the world am I going?
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
If I can get a visual on the tank's weak point, I can...
Batmobile spotted in Riker Heights!